but they are looking at the possibility that this group was targeted because of the job they do. One of the injured officers has said the attackers made clear they knew they were police officers. Now, PC Doyle has been described as a dedicated officer. He'd served for 10 years. He'd recently got married and was due to go on honeymoon in the new year. Well, here tonight, the streets are still sealed off as the search for evidence continues. This is right in the heart of Liverpool's nightlife, a very busy area, plenty of officers out tonight. And in the last hour, Merseyside Police has confirmed it is looking for three men.